seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow.
Look, it's rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Siren, mi fordo sol esser in.
Help! Gavella Glan.
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything?
Searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to take him.
Look, it's rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Siren, mi fordo sol esser in.
Gavella Glan.
I wonder what a sea monster. Looks a bit like a Cairn.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all. Certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature.
Cyril, mi fordo sol esser. Exil.
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything? Geralt, are you all right?
You might say so. must be. Kelpie. Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt! I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.
Look, they're opening! Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
Anything for a hot bath.
Think that's a... swallow.
Come!
Sure it's safe.
Of course! The Elven Mage prepared this passage for Ciri. Come on now.
Gavella Glan.
It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
Yeah.
And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several ways. Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagine how it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget we hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Ugly bastard. Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
Oh.
managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the Wild Hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Gvela Glan.
Wild Hunt. Definitely.
They destroyed the Major's sentries.
Cover me!
Kira!
What's wrong?
It'll pass. That took a great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, not on your life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
Well?
They blocked the passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me. Well... The Vela Glan.
Come, we might still catch them.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
He awaits us.
You're stubborn, Dwan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
I wonder how long you last.
Stay calm. Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Well, good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
He awaits us.
You're...
Geralt.
Step.
Stop.
I wonder how long you last!
Stay calm. Focus.
This is no longer safe. Do not tarry here long. Trust no one. And above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Where last we were together? Not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted, and traveling to...
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something...
But... I didn't say...
You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village. It mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Velum.
Hmm. What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet... Throughout my first fortnight in Velum, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously. Render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
Why didn't you say anything earlier? I pulled you, Ciri, out of running with a witch.
Well, I had no idea you meant them. If I'd told you something, you would have rushed off to find them. But we needed first to confirm that Ciri was here, didn't we? I shall tell you everything now, of course.
Now? After I safely led you through the cave?
I can't believe you'd think so poorly of me. Perhaps you do bear a grudge against sorceresses.
Mm-hmm. Can't imagine where that comes from. How do I find them?
The swamps are vast. Dangerous. But they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog. And from there...
Treats.
Of course. They can read you bedtime stories at Kaer Morhen. All Nordic know that witches live in gingerbread houses atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Ciri. All right, then. As a start, let's make our way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?
Mysterious mage herbalist. Must have burned these notes himself. The hunt wouldn't have bothered.
Meaning he knew they were looking for him.
What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Drank it.
Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalini. It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Huh. Thanks. Leads.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Gvela Glan.
We're certain to find something here. Looks like another damned riddle to me.
Inscription here.
Show me.
Can you translate the inscription? I can decipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech. All right. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like a riddle, all right. All right, let's see if we can solve this. Let's try it. Just gotta figure out the order.
Four statues, each like the other.
What was that inscription again?
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first, to light his fire, dared not march on the end. The second, beside the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful... lit up like a charm. Wait. Something just happened.
Behind that wall, a movement. What was that inscription again?
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first, to light his fire, dared not march on the end. The second, beside the first, played a woeful lament. Third kept close to his face. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their who slept beneath flickering stars.
Let's try it. Just gotta figure out the order.
Four statues, each like the other.
Let's try it. Just gotta figure out the order.
Four statues. Sadly.
Sign of the Gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Cregennan of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Mara's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
Let's leave this place, shall we?
But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important. Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves. I've always seen you as an example of the latter. Besides, I've a favor to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
I'll stop by. You can be sure.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See you, Kira.
Thank you. left us poor from the cut through.
Corpse tea.
So long.
Spectacular their hunt the night. They nary a
man went to see a witch again.
There's an elven burial ground in the caverns nearabouts Midcops, and a heap of monsters roaming about it. There are a lot of beasties, you know.
So you're the what one? Don't hit me, sir.
Stay clear of the swamps.
sips and old oak tree. Brew and cider with devilish.
What's that you want?
What's new in the broad world?
Used to be wagons showed on days, loaded with all kinds of fat, smoked bacon.
Somebody nicked me, Dolly!
Well,
God!
Why did he need them?
Bloody reasons. Better to have stuffed them with the poison or crushed them into...
Kira, what are you doing?
Geralt. You have to start.
But Nate Magee says bring me rest if he wants. Not something the cat dragged in.
This the lamp from the elf's hideout? What's this about rats?
Nothing important. I'll explain later. Now, tell me, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Why do you want the lamp?
You just witnessed why. To communicate with lost souls.
Didn't know you were interested in that kind of magic.
There's nothing wrong with it.
Mm-hmm. Why'd the elf promise you the lamp?
We traded for it. He needed powerful magic and sensed I was no common wart charmer. I brewed him a potion. To delay nervous tissue degeneration, stave off memory loss or some such.
Who'd he want to use it on?
He didn't say.
So, bet you saw this question coming. What are you doing here?
Let me think. Enjoying the country air? Admiring the unspoilt scenery? Or is it furthering the age-old alliance between the city and its breadbasket? No. I'm in hiding, Geralt. Blind to the state of the world, don't you see what's happening?
Mean the persecution mages now face?
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. Radovid's new pastime. Pursuing anyone with a whiff of magic about them. Witch hunters. Murderers scouring the north from end to end. Burning books, hanging soothsayers, torturing herbalists.
Changing the subject. So,
Yes, that's... witch hunt.
Picked a strange place to hide.
I didn't pick anything. In the north, Radovid's men hunt sorceresses like fish in a barrel. Nilfgaard controls the south. Where was I to flee?
Emperor does keep mages on a short leash, but he lets them live and ply their trade.
Radovid and Emma differ in every respect except one. They share a deep hatred of the Lodge of Sorceresses. And I was a member.
So how's it feel to be the village witch?
Horrid.
No joy in having the boundless respect and trust of the local peasantry?
They'd respect anyone who could produce hemorrhoid cream.
Been here a while, haven't you?
Long enough for rot to set in. You cannot possibly imagine how much I detest this place.
Changing the subject. Any news of your sisters from the lodge?
None. We can't know too much about one another these days. It's safer that way.
Even tried to contact one another?
I've wanted to many times. But I've no way of knowing who would answer, or who might be listening.
Mentioned you wanted something from me.
I did, and still do. The cursed isle on Lake Windammer, you've heard of it, I'm sure. The local peasants mumble incessantly about it, about the wraiths that haunt it. They claim none who go there return.
How'd it come to be cursed?
That's what I don't know. I must break this spell, yet I've been unable to identify its source.
Gotta know something.
Scraps. The curse is somehow linked to the tower where Serard, the lord of these lands, took refuge when Nilfgaard invaded. Claims in the village are that peasants, desperate of hunger, sailed to Fyke Isle to beg for food. Met their end there. It was a massacre. So, will you please help me lift this curse? You're so good at these things.
Why are you so intent on this?
I'm not. The local peasantry is. The isle, miss. You've got to lift the charm. You're a good witch, a great witch. There's no end to it.
Uh-huh. See, I thought you didn't care for the locals. The great witch you are.
I failed to lift the curse, and they could conclude I'm not so great. Not enough to conceal me from the witch hunters and risk getting sent to the gallows themselves.
What others think? Your image? That's all you care about.
The point is, listen. I didn't flee to these wilds just to stupidly get caught because some boar with grit under his fingernails grows annoyed with me.
All right, I'll help.
I knew you'd find it irresistible. Naturally, you'll need to sail to Fyke Isle.
Fine. What then?
Well, the spirits who wander the isle, you must establish a rapport with them. Don't know how, but they could point us in the direction of the curse's source.
Think they'll be willing to chat?
Of course, provided you take my magic lamp with you. I shall let you keep it afterwards in appreciation. You'll find it quite useful, I'm sure.
Can't you just come with me?
I tried to go to Fyke Isle once. Thought my head would burst, the curse's magic was so strong.
Nice of you to send me there.
I experienced an acute nasal hemorrhage. You stand to endure a wobble of your medallion at most. At Aretusa, they trained me to detect even the subtlest magic pulses. This was like getting smacked across my haunches with a grain flail.
Funny. Thought you'd go in for that sort of thing.
Take my boat. I left it on the lake shore near the village. Should be fit to use. Provided Rot hasn't eaten it, as it seems to eat everything here.
How's the lamp actually work? I mean, do I just rub it, or do I have to do something, magical?
You needn't even rub. Just place it where you find bones and hear whispers. I suppose I should warn you. It might not be the most pleasant experience.
Figured as much. Tell you all about it later. Maybe skip the drastic bits.
You'll need to do neither. I'll give you a Xenovox. It's a bauble that will let us speak over some distance. You will tell me what you see, and I shall tell you what to do and look for.
Never heard of a Xenovox.
It works just like a megascope, but is far more portable. Think of it as a magic box that talks.
They hard to build?
Extremely. That's why they're so rare. I certainly couldn't build anything like it.
So no chance these Xenovoxes will catch on with every mage using one?
Not the slightest.
I need to know anything else before I go?
No, that is all. Oh, go already. I can't wait to see what you discover on Phi Kyle. Just be sure to come and see me afterwards. And... Geralt.
Hmm?
Thank you.
Wind's howling.
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
See you, Kira. Slower. Thank you.
Let's go! Almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait. This Xenovox. Can I contact you with it, or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Your what?
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful. Here. Great, broke already. Sheesh, short-lived this magic.
What did you say? There's some interference. You must be very careful.
Thank you.
Fresh corpse. Must have come here a while after the nobleman's death. I wonder what led them here. Hunger or greed?
Place is full of rats. As many dead as alive. Think they're feeding on...
Just Geralt, stop. You needn't be so detailed.
Let's try Kira's lamp. Peasants didn't come here to ask nicely.
Where's that noble? Lot.
Died here.
Where's that noble? Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse, head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now, sloshing around in his own blood and shite. Be nothing noble about him. Too quick a death they gave him. Should have been made to suffer. He's not the end of it. Some suffer for it. And the daughter. To the top!
I'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits.
Let him out.
Rich folk. Doubt I'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits.
Let them out, maybe? Like to die of hunger if we leave them there.
I'd sooner burn the vermin. Releasing them's not like to bring no good. Imagine the harm they'd do if they swam back to the village.
Swam? Rats? How do you figure they'd do that?
You needn't fret for them. Clever little bastards. Clever than you.
They seem sluggish to you. Got the mange, maybe? Oh, and that stench!
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head, but one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
My lord, peasants. They're through the door in the tower.
At the top of the tower yet?
I'm at the top. Nothing here that looks like a laboratory.
Then you've not reached the highest level. Look for a passage.
Someone dragged something across the floor. Or dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly.
Thank you.
Hold! Pause it! Oh, won't do the dead any good now, will it? Gold! Piles of it! Oh, won't do the dead any good now, will it? Strange it's still here. The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who? Who are you?
Something across the floor. Or dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly. Someone dragged something across the floor. Or dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly. Someone dragged something across the floor. Or dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly. Someone dragged something across the floor. Or dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly. Looks like a laboratory. Pretty well equipped, too.
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
I'm a Witcher. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. the Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Major's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No! They came to rob and kill! They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
What kind of potion was it? Remember its smell? What it looked like?
I remember only that I feared to drink it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms. Tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned. That how you died?
No. Before I later awoke, I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats. Everywhere. Dozens. Hundreds. And I... couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach. They tore me apart, and I could not even scream. Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place?
You weren't the last to die on this island. Found a fresh corpse in the tower.
The island's a dangerous place. Folks should not venture here. I too wish to leave.
The dead man looked like a monster had attacked him recently. The tower home to anything else?
How am I to know? There's lots of wraiths here. I hear them whispering every night.
Not talking about ghosts. A monster who hunts here. You must have noticed something.
I've noticed naught. Why do you ask? Why must you press me so? You're to be my savior, not my tormentor.
How can I help you?
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place. Only love's power can hope to lift it. But who could love a wraith?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Graham. No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle. Your beloved, who is he? A noble son?
No, a poor fisherman. My father objected. Strongly. He did not see us together. I miss him so. Each night I walk to the island shore to gaze upon the village. Does he remember me still?
Said before you can't leave the tower.
Did I? You must have misheard.
I don't think so.
I don't know anymore. It's all a nightmare to me.
As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land, the base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
Really sad story, but something's not right. Got a feeling.
What is it?
You're not telling me everything. You know the island's dangerous, but refuse to tell me about the monster that lives here.
There is no monster.
I think you're lying. Question is, why? To protect the beast? Or is it that...
Stop! I will not hear this!
I can't help you. Taking anything off this cursed island, from any cursed place, just too dangerous. And a dead woman's bones, that's asking for trouble.
They said witches are heartless beasts. Will you bring Graham here then? I so long to say goodbye.
Annabelle, listen.
You never wished to help me, and here I had someone would finally take pity on me.
I'm a wit. I want to lift the curse that... Tell me... What didn't... Did they... Poisoned... Sleep... How can... And you... Maybe... As my... It could...
Take my bones...
I think you're...